minus 10a, 10b, 10c. Now we just divide both numerator and denominator by 10a, 10b, 10c. You get a general formula for cotangent. So that should be cot A, cot B, cot C, minus cot A, minus cot B, minus cot C, divided by cot A, cot B, plus cot A minus 1. Now we basically know that now we are ready to substitute it. Now we know that A plus B plus C is equal to pi, therefore divide by 2 on both sides, therefore A by 2 plus B by 2 plus C by 2 has to be equal to pi by 2. Cot of pi by 2 has to be equal to 0. So cot pi by 2 has to be 0, then this should be equal to 0, right? So now that should mean that cot A by 2, now we are substituting in A by 2, B by 2, C by 2. Cot A by 2, cot B by 2, cot C by 2, minus cot A by 2, minus cot B by 2, minus cot C by 2, will be equal to 0. We just bring this entire thing onto the origins.
So can you do this song?
Oh, okay.
Boom. That's okay. I try to do it in a simpler way. Can I get this?
And Niranjan, no one asked for this. Niranjan has to ask.
See.
Who's the non?
Alright, let's solve this. Now, you look at this term, if you see here, what is tan A plus B plus C by 2? Okay. It is undefined, right? If it is undefined, means 1 minus S2 is equal to
0.
Okay. Which means 1 is equal to tan A by 2.
I don't know your sad.
This will become cot C by 2, this will become cot A by 2, this will become cot B by 2. So basically I divide it by tan A by 2, tan B by 2, tan C by
2. So it not only proves the result, it also proves how stupid it
is. So this proves you the 8th one also and 7th one also. Is that okay? Problem? Last problem for the day.
One minute. You want that time coming through stones in the second?
Sir, but then that ideally that all changes. So we can also derive the sixth one quick one.
Okay, right on the spot. The product of the sines of the angles of a triangle is P. The product of the sines of the angles of a triangle is P. The product of their cosines is Q. The product of their cosines is Q. Show that the tangents of the angle, that is tan A, tan B and tan C, are roots of QX cube minus PX square.
So this is JEE Advanced, right?
Oh, easy.
What?
Oh, easy.
Did you just say easy? Which is it?
He just told us what it is.
Sir.
Done. Yeah.
Sir. Done also.
Yes, sir. So we know that product and realize that it is minus or minus 3 by cube.
Oh, yeah.
So fast.
What?
Okay. I would like him to come into the problem since he has cracked it. Can I erase this one?
No.
Yeah, sorry.
Is it like these two? So now I can look at it.
Minus of B by A, that's the product of the roots. So basically alpha beta gamma is equal to minus of minus P over Q. Yeah, it's minus gamma and
okay.
No,
but then you have to even prove that.
You have to show that X cube minus alpha plus beta plus gamma x square,
yeah, I should do that.
Plus alpha beta plus gamma.
See, if you tell the product is that, then it can x. The roots can even be 2 tan A and tan B by 2 and then tan C. Can
so
even
then
be
we just have to take care.
Right, now see here, things are quite easy here. We all know that alpha is tan A, right? Beta is tan B. And gamma is tan C. We know alpha, beta, gamma are the roots. So tan A, tan B, tan C are alpha, beta, gamma. Yeah, I'm assuming that these are the roots. So if I have to find this, means I have to find this. Correct? And we know that in a triangle, this is also equal to tan A, tan B, tan C. And as he rightly pointed out, it is going to be P by Q. So in place of this, I will put P by Q. Not only that, in place of this, I will also put P by Q. Now the problem creating is this one. Correct? Now what do I know about tan A, tan B, plus tan B, tan C?
How do you get alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to P by Q? How do you get alpha plus beta plus gamma?
Alpha plus beta plus gamma is tan A plus tan B plus tan C.
Oh, that is.
And just now we learned tan A plus tan B plus tan C is tan A, tan B, tan C in a triangle.
What is it written over there?
To the right. Product of the roots is equal to.
Product of the roots.
What R?
Gamma.
Oh, gamma.
Follow this. Yeah. Do we have an identity for this? Check. But we have for this cot A plus cot B plus cot C is equal to cot A, cot B, cot C, correct?
Yes or no?
Divide by.
Now this term that you see here is actually 2 at a time. Let me write it as tan A, tan B, by tan A, tan B, tan C. Correct? No.
So where do we have the formula cot A plus cot B
plus
cot C? So you give cot A, cot B plus cot B, cot C. That is the formula.
So could you please move?
I'll give you that.
Okay, tan A plus tan B plus tan C, tan A.
Yeah, tan A plus tan B plus tan C.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Oh, what? A by 2?
Sorry. Yeah, A by 2.
No.
Which means?
Okay. So how do we do this now?
Tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to 1.
This is equal to 1, right?
Yeah.
Remember the formula? Cos A plus B plus C is cos A cos B cos C 1 minus S2. Correct?
What?
Now you not understand it because you are not there in class. Now cos A plus B is minus 1, correct? So can I say 1 by cos A cos B cos C is equal to 1 minus S? So what is S? 1 plus. And what is cos A cos B cos C? So this term is 1 plus 1 by q. So this is 1 plus 1 by q. See, cos pi is minus 1. Cos A, cos B, cos C is given to us as q. Correct? So I substituted q over here. So minus 1 by q is 1 minus s. So s is 1 plus 1 by q. Now substitute over here. So you get x cube minus p by q x squared plus q plus 1 by q x minus p by q equal to 0. Multiply it out with q.
I thought Bharat got this in 10 seconds.
Yeah.
I got the first part. I didn't see the
other. Okay. Okay.
Now, there is a simple way to remember the identities in terms of tan. Many people get confused there. Tan A plus tan B plus tan C is tan A, tan B, tan C.
Yeah.
The same is true on cot with
A
half
by
the angles.
A by B. Yeah, exactly.
Correct? Cot A by 2 plus cot B by 2 plus cot C by 2 is equal to cot A by 2, cot B by 2, cot C by 2. Correct? Next we learned cot A, cot B plus cot B, cot C plus cot C, cot A is equal to? Is equal to 1. The same thing is true for tan and half the angles.
Super
interesting.
Wherever the identity is with cot, then we get tan A by 2. If it's with tan, it's cot A by 2.
Right? So you see the formula identity which I gave you.
Where is that?
I gave you tan A plus tan B plus tan C is tan A, tan B, tan C, right? This you remember at least. And do you remember cot A, cot B plus cot B, cot C plus cot C, cot A is equal to 1. Correct? Now, in tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A, tan B, tan C, change tan to cot and change the angles to half the angles. That is cot A by 2, cot B plus cot B by 2 plus cot C by 2 will be cot A by 2, cot B by 2, cot C by 2. Just a way to remember it. Just a memory aid. And the formula cot A, cot B plus cot P cot C plus cot C cot A equal to 1. Change cot to tan and write your angles as half. I'll probably write it down. See, how do you remember this? Tan A plus tan B plus tan C is tan A tan B tan B. Okay, the same is true for cot in half the angles. Are you getting it? Cot A is equal to 1. The same is true for tan in half the angles. That is tan A by 2, tan B by 2, tan B by 2, tan C by 2, and tan C by 2, tan A by 2 is equal to 1. So it